Ysleta ISD is receiving a $490,000 grant today from the Texas Workforce Commission. This grant will be used to purchase and install equipment. It's also going to provide more opportunities for students currently enrolled in Del Valle High School's biomedical engineering program. The school is also receiving a state-of-the-art 3D medical printer, which will help students visualize body components and design applications.